So we're clear then, is what you're saying?
We're clear.
All right.
Probably going in the back seat. I don't know if we're going to come.
I'm going to have to
go. Okay.
Thanks.
Thanks.
So we're at Cars and Coffee at the Brockway Museum in Cortland. That's the last Saturday of the month they do it. Good turnout. Hero GT, which is a V6 car. A nice vet, 70s vet. 78. Love this style. Very nice car. It's a 65. Yeah. Cool cars. This one over here I really like. This is Dan's car. Steel wheels, love him. The 66. Same year as me. Classic. She's a beauty. Paul Dries' car he built. Beautiful car. Love the color. Got a Merc the same color. Such a cool car. The size of that gas pedal. Neat stuff. Good looking car. Flathead. It's a 32. Good flathead. And here's our addition to the channel. 2017 2SS. We just got. Haven't introduced it until now, so show you right now. 2SS, got full leather, cooled heated seat, steering wheel, heads up display. It's loaded. It's fun. We do more on this later, but just thought I'd introduce it right now. So yeah, this is our new ride. Tough to keep it clean, but it's worth it.
Share some restaurant where we try and meet. We see each other at least probably once a month.
We escape a little bit, but we want to
get nice little Chevy. 65 Chevy. Good looking truck. Man, they're nice. You don't see a 65s very often. Very well done. The driver. Yes, it's 84 of Monte Carlo. Gary was telling me it's all original. He loves it. It's gonna have the boathead. These cars are pretty sought after nowadays, so yeah. Good shape. Just like the looks of these things. They're sweet. Guess that's it for now. If you like what you see here, hit that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys at the next show.